So we are going to her location, and when we pull up, I'll be with you. So I believe the customer's in this area somewhere. GPS says she's just right up here. Looks like we have our girl. There she is. So we're just gonna park right behind her. And here we go. All right, guys, so we have made it to the location. Here's the flat tire. Looks like she hit a curb or something. Looks like a little gash right there. So we're just gonna pop that off, get it into the mobile truck, and then just put the new tire on it and bring it right back out here. The backup has arrived.
Sleeping or not.
Alright. Now we're gonna take it back to the truck, pop it off the rim, put the new one on, seal it up, put it back on and balance it.
This is locked in there though.
Just gonna put the new tire back on. Got a little dirty there.
Checking for inner outer, checking for yellow dots.
Nope.
Don't see a dot, standard rim.
It just goes right on.
Nothing jumping out at me, just verified.
Nope.
Red dot, I forget what that means.
Not sure. Yellow dot means light spot on the tire.
Right. Remember that. Try to stroke it.
of the time, and these ones, you just gotta introduce air into it. Got it. Alright, so I had a little trouble with this one getting it to seat on the rim, but we got it going. So now we're just gonna balance it up and we'll be out of here. Now we're just checking our sizes to see which fit. That guy's gonna go in right here.
On there. That means 20 is gonna go on the outer rim right there, and 5 is gonna go on the outer side here. So what we gotta do is gotta clean it with some brake cleaner, and that's what we're gonna do first. All right, so it took a little bit, but we got it perfectly balanced now. You can see we had to put some weights here and some weights there for it to get balanced. But now she's balancing at zero. Now Sam's gonna go back and install it, and we'll be out of here. So now that we're all done, tire is balanced, we're just gonna go ahead and put it back on the cart now. And we are gonna torque it down to 100 pounds. Is that right, Sam?
Factory spec, baby.
Factory spec? That's right. If we can get a lug nut on there.
See, that's the hard part.
Yeah.
Usually I just jam them on there with a gun. We're making a video.
It's kind of squeamish to watch it, so I advise them not to. Here it goes.
Now we just say our goodbyes and wish good graces to the customer, and we're on our way home. All right, guys, just closed up the truck, put everything away. Just waiting on the customer to pull off, and then we're on our way home. Another day, another dollar.